My name is Yunyi, and I am a first-year PhD student at HCI Engineering Group, led by Professor Stephanie Mueller. My research objective lies in reprogrammable appearances, for example, lenticular objects, which uses a bit of optics to change the appearance of something, or reprogrammable color using photochromic dye, which uses material science. So for the color-changing fiber project, the way we came up with it is that our lab always had this photochromic dye that we had for a previous project called photochromelian. So that dye can change, can show color if you shine UV light on it, and then can change to, can be reprogrammed to like whatever color if you shine some kind of visible light with different wavelengths. So we have that, and we thought that one like particularly good use case is to make garments with it, because garments are soft and you can't really use a projector to change color, or like it's very hard. So what we thought about is that we can make this into a fiber form factor, so that if you can make fiber using this kind of color changing material, you can have the entire jacket, for example, show Pikachu one day and Kirby the other day. You can just like have different patterns for your garment every single day. Making color-changing garment is a very influential use case for this photochromic material, so we want to make a system that enables designers to do that. Oh, there are so many challenges in this project. So for example, the way we're using, the current method that we are using to make color-changing fiber is to have embed LEDs inside the fiber. And since LEDs are actually like point light source, so these light source are not able to create a continuous color inside one fiber, which means you will have like little dots of pixels on your garment, but the pixels aren't really connected to each other. So it's really hard to like make a specific pattern out of this. So right now, what we're trying to do is to have some kind of lens structure, tiny lens structure inside the fiber with silicone, so that you can have like a better diffusion inside the fiber, so we can have like continuous color. We still haven't figured out how to do that yet, but this is the direction that we're currently going. So as a first year PhD student, my plan is basically to enjoy or to explore the most out of my PhD life. For example, I plan to do some internship to get a sneak peek about the industry life, and then mentor some students, undergrad students, and try to write some grants to like see what will be my life if I go to the academia in the future, and then I can compare and pick what I want.